Hello. In this quick demonstration, we're going to cover how to pass parameters to a VBScript program. Let's go ahead and start by getting to a Windows desktop. The first step is I'm going to go ahead and create my VBS program by writing the program in Notepad. All right, let's go ahead and begin our program. First thing is we're going to go ahead and define our variables. Next, we're going to go ahead and set our first variable to accept the VBScript arguments. The next step, we're going to go ahead and assign the first variable to the first argument. And you'll notice I have the arg 0 within parentheses. That's because the argument variable is going to be accepting two parameters. The next step is to go ahead and assign the second argument to var2. The first argument is assigned to arg0, the second argument is assigned to arg1. Now, once we've assigned the arguments that we've collected from the input to the different variables in our program, we can go ahead and continue with the program accordingly. So in this example, I'll just have message box output the information we've collected in. Once we're done, we typically clear the objects at the end of our script, and so on and so forth. Once you're finished, let's go ahead and save this as a VBS file. Close this, and I'll go ahead and just save it to the C drive. I'll go ahead and open up a command prompt. And let's go ahead and run the program. And we'll pass 1 and 2 as the two parameters. You'll notice that I put a space in between the parameters. When the program runs, you'll notice that the string information in my message box is displayed, which was first parameter colon. It inserted the first variable, and then it continues the string as second parameter colon, and the second argument is assigned to variable 2, which was 2. Let's go ahead and close this when we're finished. Now, while this is a simple example through a VBScript, something more useful would be to pass parameters into a VBScript, for instance, in a scheduled task. Let's go ahead and see how we do that. I'll go ahead and close the command prompt and open up my task schedule. Once it's open, go ahead and right-click and say Create Basic Task. I'll go ahead and name this task Test. Click Next. We'll say we want to run this one time. Click Next. And we'll start the program in about a minute or so. We want to go ahead and start a program. Let's go ahead and locate that program. And we're going to go ahead and pass the arguments, John and Smith. Go ahead and click on Next. You can review here your basic task. Its name is Test. We didn't add a description. It's going to start a one time at 11:19, and it's going to start a program with the two optional parameters. After you've reviewed this information, click Finish, and the program is already run. And you'll notice first parameter was John, second parameter was Smith, and it ran right on time. Well, that concludes this demonstration of how to pass parameters to a VBScript program. Thank you for watching.